Presenting a growing little ones video. And here is the tie that comes with it. He can drive up. He has to find Revit's secret plans. So he bashes out this wall. And there is Revit's secret plans. And the plans tell him that he has to bash through this wall to get out of here. So he goes, and he smashes through the wall. And that's how he gets out. And then you go like this, you can go that. Hide Revit's plans, and you can create a trap door for him to fall through. Just driving along, minding my own business. And he falls right through. You can put your oar in here. There we go, just like that. And I promised I would show you Drago and Rekka on this playset, so let's do that. See if they can fall through the trap door. And Rekka's too smart for that. She is gonna find Revit's secret plans. There's Revit's secret plans. She's gonna read them. And they say, smash through this wall. There she goes. And she can come around, find the ore, and have lunch. And here is Camo Tie. He wants a chance to run through the wall. Here he goes. And if you pull her tongue down like this, oops, there we go. And pull up, there you go. And if you push like this, it will snap it into place and it will stay even after she backs away. But you actually have to push it up with your finger to get it to snap into place. Alright, now the two scrapters are supposed to sit up here. There we go. To get Revit to fall down, we turn this knob. Woo! And it knocks him over. I think he's supposed to hit this. And it's supposed to go like that. So Scrap-It goes up here, and he's messing around trying to find all their ore and steal it. And Revit takes the ore and he's going to hide it. But not only is he going to hide the ore, he scares Scrap-It away. And so this pops up like that and scares Scrap-It away. And you can hide the ore, whoops, in here like that. And then you can put Scrap-It up here and Revit can come in from this side and scare him away. So it's really cool. You can even play pranks on your friends. Rawr! And he scared Dozer. But it's a really cool playset. Let's snap it on and check out some of the fun things we can do. Alright, so now we can put this rock up here. And the Scrap-the-Dactyl's trying to get that. So Tun-Tun has to rescue it. And... and he rescues the ore. And then Scrap-It is over here trying to steal ore. And Revit goes... and scares him! And he jumped right over the sign, he was so scared! We'll sit the tour tool up here, and then Waldo comes up here. And then you lift, and it sends him down the slide! And then if you have some ore from one of your other play sets, you can go like this. Ooh, and send the ore flying.
And then the tortoise will eat it.
Yeah, the tortoise will eat the ore.
Yeah, the tortoise loves rock.
He loves it?
Yeah, he loves rock.
And that will stay up like that. Whee! So let's connect them all together and see what it looks like. Okay, we've got them all attached together, and let's see what they all can do. Here's Tun-Tun's skate park. Yeah. And he catches the ore. So that's really neat. And then, over here, we have Scrap-It trying to steal the ore. And Revit comes in and scares him away. And then, over here, we have a Tortool with Waldo, and they're playing on the slide. Woo! The oar goes here. The scratcher goes here. So we've got ace. We'll go like this. Woo! Oh, we didn't do it that time. Let's see. Put down like that. Here we go. All right. Ace climbs up. Ooh! And he sends him flying. Of course, the harder you push, the faster and farther he will fly.
Get me. Get my guitar.
Uh-oh, it's the other way around. He sent Ace flying. Who else can we send flying? How about a Tortoise? And here, let me see Tum-Tum. There we go. Woo! And he just rolled right through. Let's try Tum-Tum again. And he caught it. He caught the oar. So that's really cool. But overall, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 playsets here. There's 5 total. So let's try it again and see if Ty gets caught. Not that time. Not that time. Oh, he got him. Let me grab a Revit real quick. Let's reset our destructs. And here is Revit, the rep tool. He's gonna go down. He didn't set him off. Does he dare try again? Oh, Destructs almost had him. Oh no, Revit is stuck in Destructs' mouth. Who will save him? Now, we have to have somebody rescue him. Here is Ty. He's going down. He's free! Ty Rux freed Revit. And then you just pull up the mouth like this, pull it up again, and you've set it. Here's Click Clack. Oh no, will Click Clack be too afraid to go down? I don't know. I may shake my bits right out. Let's see if he loses his bits. Oh, he didn't get caught that time. Not that time either. Oh no! Destructs has Click Clack. Who will save Click Clack? Dozer will save Click Clack. And Click Clack is free. Thank you, Dozer. What about Ace? Can Ace go down the slide and escape destruction? So far, so good. Oh, Destructs almost had Ace. We'll give you another try, Destructs. Oh no, Destructs has Ace. Waldo will save Ace. Can little old Reptile Waldo save his buddy? He did it! Thank you, Waldo. You saved me from Destructs. Volcano spewing lava. We made it in the lava pit. Wonder how many times you can get that to happen. Ooh, 2 on? We're getting good at this. Now we have our Destructs. He can climb up. Go on through here. Go down the other side. He can also climb up here and go through the front doors. This. And close the doors back. And he's inside his cave. Destruct's lair. He wants to throw lava at Ty. Here he goes. You won't get anywhere near Destruct's lair. This is a dangerous place to be. Roar! Here's Scrap-It. He's come to join Destruct's at his lair. And who else do we have? Oh, it's Green Ty. He's trying to blend in so he can sneak up on Destruct's. Is it gonna work? He did it! He pushed Destruct's out! Roar! No more lava throwing for you. And we've got Dozer. Does he fit through here? He does. Very nice, Dozer. Here's a little auto. He's going down. And here is our die-cast Destruct's. Does he fit? Oh, he fits very well. Let's see who else will fit in here. Here's Revit. Oh, he wants to throw some lava. Here it goes. Ah, he threw lava at Destruct's. That'll get him back. And we've got a Rolodon. Roar! Waldo. And let's do the lava one last time. Comes Ty. He wants to hit Destruct's with the lava so he can scare him away. So Ty can sneak in the cave. But oh no, there's no lava in here. What will Ty do? It's the Dragonflopter. He's got lava for Ty. Here you go, Ty. All right, he's gonna shoot off the lava to scare Destruct's away. Oh, he hit him. Roar! He's leaving. Now, Ty's gonna sneak in. There he goes. He snuck in, and he's coming back out. What did Tyrux find in Destruct's cave? He found Revit. Yay! Ty saved Revit. But oh no, Destruct's is coming back. Roar! He doesn't like that. We need some more lava. Hurry, quick! Here comes Dragonflopter. He's got some more lava. Here we go. Ty, hurry, go up and shoot off the lava. Oh, he got Destruct's again. Roar! Now Ty and Revit can escape. Meow. Very nice. Way to go, Tyrux and Dragonflopter. Zip, 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 zip. But I just wanted to share this cool toy with you. If you have any questions, place them in the comments and subscribe to my channel for lots more toys. Thanks, guys. All have sinned, yes, all have sinned, and all fall short of the glory of God. And there is none, not even one, none righteous. Not even one. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life. If you declare that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him up from the grave, you will be saved. Yes, you will be saved.